So we're gonna be veggies. We're gonna be vegan veggies. Good morning, everybody. Good Friday. Oh my God, it's time to go off to work. Welcome, replayers. Let's do this. All right, another cloudy day. But I always have my doubt about that. Like, you can't eat meat all week. So we're gonna be veggies. We're gonna be vegan veggies. We're gonna be vegetarian all week. That's what it's about. So we get to try out being vegetarian for a week. Must be interesting. Find out how that can go. Being vegetarian for a week. Sounds pretty interesting. Could you be vegetarian for a week? I don't know if I can be vegetarian for a week. I really don't know if I can be vegetarian for a week. It sounds impossible. Well, I don't know if it's possible, but vegetarian for a week? You know, Jesus, you really challenge us, man. You mean I can't have Taco Bell for a week? Maybe they have vegetarian options or something. Wow, my gimbal is really being retarded right now. Sorry for the crooked image. It's a gimbal. It's not levelized. Vegetarian for a week, right? That's how this is gonna go down. Let's be vegetarian for a week. Something I think it's about, I'm not sure the whole ordeal, but I think it has to do with being, come on, gimbal. My gimbal likes to mess with me. It's just sideways right now. I think I need to restart it. And then it's like turning. Feiyu, I'm gonna tell you right now, if you're listening, Feiyu, the Zhiyun gimbal was way better. It didn't drift like yours is drifting all the time. Anyways, this ride to work is a lot of fun. Like I was saying yesterday, I don't know if you guys can hear me, but yesterday it's like I was explaining how I love nature, everything around it. It's just really awesome. So, tell me, can you be vegetarian for a week? Can you go without eating meat for a week? I guess I have to try this. I don't remember doing it before. Maybe I have done it in the past. Maybe without knowing, my wife feeds me vegetarian all week. Or maybe I just was a sinner all these years, and right now I'm just thinking about not being a sinner. I not eat meat for a week when I'm like a dinosaur. I'm a meat eater. No. And then I love bacon. Bacon is like, it's like the stuff to eat. I love leaning the bike down. I love it. It drives the gimbal crazy. It drives the gimbal crazy, but it feels so good. So, well, that's the story. No meat for the entire week. It's a vigil week. It's Good Friday. Vigil meat. I'm gonna have to look that up. Maybe there has to be some sort of cheat or something that can be done. Just like this whole concept of not eating meat. Okay, I understand. You can't eat meat for one day. I can do that. I can spend the entire day, not a single drop, not a single bite of meat. But can I do it for a week? Is it possible? What if after the week I actually become vegan? What if I like not eating meat and I become vegan? About this, no meat all week. Maybe I'm wrong. You guys need to tell me, is it true that Good Friday, is it just Good Friday like today that we can't eat meat, or is it all week that we can't eat meat? Message on Twitter /AndreBurgiola. Leave me a message in the comments below. Let me know if this whole not eating meat is Friday only or if it's all week. I'm not sure about it. You guys need to let me know, because this whole thing is messed up. I really want to eat bacon today, but I have to follow the Lord, and I have to do a good deed and not eat meat. Let's get to work. Twitch/AndreBurgiola and watch the game. really great game. I'm really supporting the developer because I really like it. It's concept in the making. Don't miss the Tough Coded Show today at 3:45 p.m. Central Time. For me, my ride is over. This stream is over because I am at work now. So you guys need to tune in later today at 3:45 p.m. and check out the Tough Coded Show. That's what it's about. All right. It's been an awesome trip. Thank you guys for coming with me, and peace out.